This is a quick video on Screenflow and how to get started with a recording using the software, how to set it up. So if you saved your Screenflow to the left on your dock, it will be right here. But if it hasn't, basically once you open it, you can right click on it and you can have options, keep in dock. And so then every time you want to record, it's right there. So once you open, you know, you will get this screen, which is like a setup. On the left, you have few options. Here you have the new recording. That option basically will record a video for you. Now, if you click new document is a document, Screenflow document, where you have all your things for the recording, which could include videos, images, annotation, callouts, and anything else. And so you've been one document. That's what you use basically to edit your video and then later on export it to like a MP4 or what have you. So once you have this window pop up, at the very top, you also have this icon that shows that this is a Screenflow and you will be able to click record to get started. But before you do, you want to configure recording. And this is the window that we see right here. Anything that checked with blue, it means it will record these options. Now you can start from zero. So let me just click, like if you check this X on the left, basically it's saying nothing is being recorded. So you have to set it up. If you click this arrow down, these are the options that you can use to record. I'm going to use this display. If you have more than one, if you select it, it will actually show like a red border around that screen. So it will show you which monitor is being recorded. So I'm using my main. I'm only having one monitor right now, so that's the only option. I want to also add a mic because right now I don't have a mic selected. So if you have a computer audio or if you have an additional mic plugged in, it will show up here. So I'm selecting that and you get some message about the Screenflow, access to the mic and so on. So you just have to make sure you have it selected in your settings in your, on your computer. So it's allowing, you know, Screenflow to record your audio and video. So then I'm keep going because I want to, let's say, FaceTime camera. So I'm just going to use the microphone on my MacBook Pro right here. Now, also you have these icons on the right. You can select how, you know, how much volume you're getting. I'm just going to leave it as the default. Now let's go to the FaceTime camera. So now here I have my FaceTime camera, but I can't see myself. If you click that eye right there, you actually will be able to see yourself in the camera. You can expand it a little bit by clicking that or making smaller. Now let's go back. One more time. If you want to uncheck something, then basically you see it here in a setup, but it's not going to be recording it. So you want to make sure you have the blue check marks on the left. Now let's go to the display. Now right now, if I'm going to be recording, I'm going to record whatever is the whole display. But if I want to select the size, I can click on this square right there, and then you can position what you want to record. Now I want the proportions that it's best for like YouTube videos. So if you click that square on the right next to the red circle, you actually have some default preset sizes. So I'm going to use this one, but I want a little bit larger so I can extend it proportionally just by dragging. Now once I click the circle, it will start recording. But let's say I don't want to do that yet because I want to get rid of all these icons on the right that are just distracting. So let me just close out of that and now go to the top icon. And now you want to click hide desktop icon. So now they're hidden. Here you can also have this option to see kind of yourself while you're recording. If you click show recording monitor, and now you have this monitor of basics. You can check your angle, make sure that you're not cut out, how you position your computer and so on. Now it's important to know, and I didn't know this the first time I used it, that this will be recorded if you just leave it on the screen. So you want to either move it to another monitor. Now, I don't have another monitor right now. So if I have, let's say I'm recording only part of my screen, I can move it somewhere else and record that other part. So that's an option, but I'm going to close out. Now we're ready basically to start recording. So now I can click record. And let me see if this will work because I'm using screen capture basically to record myself right now while I'm opening Screenflow. So let's see how this works. So now when I click record, it's actually giving me a timer before it starts recording. So it kind of, so you can prep yourself. And once I record, let's say I do something and, you know, I messed up, I can use this add marker option to basically mark my recording that somewhere along the lines I want to edit this section. You can also pause it. So like I use that to pause, go figure out what I need, or if there's a distraction like, you know, my cat walking by or something, and I can re-record without having to edit it. So you can use that, and then you can also click stop recording. So once you click stop recording, what will happen, it will bring up what you have recorded thus far. And right now, you see, I'm in that file. And what I do, you know, you want to basically make sure you save this. So right now, this is the file. So you see in file, if you go to the right of it here, it shows you the files that you have. And we have, you know, the screen recording that we selected and face camera. Now the audio, it's linked to, actually it's the face camera audio, it's linked. So if you want to unlink it, I'll show you how to do that. But basically that's how you set up your Screenflow, and just want to make sure you save. So I'm going to save as and put it somewhere, okay, like this, so to make sure that you don't lose it. So hopefully this helps you with the just getting started with Screenflow. Thanks for watching.